What's up, everyone? In today's video, we're exploring the best free software alternatives for all your needs. No subscriptions, no sneaky fees, just awesome tools that get the job done and save you a ton of money. I've linked all the software we'll talk about in the description below so that you can check them out for yourself. All right, let's get into it. First on the list, creating scalable vector graphics. Adobe Illustrator is a top choice for professionals, but at $22 a month, it's not exactly budget-friendly. Instead, try out Inkscape, a free open-source tool that's packed with features for designing logos, icons, and other vector-based visuals. From gradients to pattern fills, Inkscape has you covered, and it's fully compatible with the SVG format. Sure, there's a bit of a learning curve, but their tutorials make it super easy to get started. Next up, let's talk productivity. Microsoft 365 is a fantastic suite, but at $100 a year, it's not cheap. Luckily, there are two excellent free options. WPS Office. This suite includes Writer, spreadsheets, and presentation, plus a built-in PDF editor. It's a great replacement for Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and even Adobe Acrobat. LibreOffice, another solid choice, LibreOffice offers seamless compatibility with Microsoft Office formats, so that you can open, edit, and save files without any hassle. Both are excellent picks for getting work done without spending a dime. For all the engineers, architects, and designers out there, AutoCAD is often the go-to for 2D and 3D designs. But with a $3,000 annual price tag, it's far from affordable. That's where FreeCAD comes in. This open-source tool works on all major platforms and has everything you need for drafting blueprints or creating complex 3D models. Additionally, it supports a wide range of file formats, making it easy to import and export your work. Calling all photographers, Adobe Lightroom is a favorite for photo editing and organization, but at $12 a month, it's not the most budget-friendly option. A fantastic free alternative is Darktable, an open-source tool that supports non-destructive editing. This means you can enhance your photos without altering the original file. With features designed to streamline your workflow, Darktable is perfect for photographers who want professional results without the cost. Finally, let's talk about keeping your system secure. Paying for antivirus software like Norton or McAfee isn't always necessary when there are free options that work just as well. Bitdefender Antivirus Free. A lightweight yet powerful tool that offers real-time protection against malware, ransomware, and other threats. Malwarebytes Free. A great secondary tool for scanning and removing malware. While the free version doesn't include real-time protection, it's perfect for cleaning up your system without spending a penny. And there you have it. Proof that you don't need to spend big bucks to get high-quality software. All the tools we talked about are linked in the description below, so be sure to check them out. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and let us know in the comments which free tools you're excited to try. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss our latest tech tips. Watch our next video on how to remove adware, malware, and spyware for free. Click the video here or find the link in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.